Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here. Is it the arm?
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Anything will help. You need it.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo.
Here.
I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, it looks larger.
Oh, keep going.
It must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on!
Your fingers.
Be careful!
Oh, that's something. Well, we'll try to climb up.
Yes.
Are you all right?
Yes. How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
Things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
Oh no!
He knows we're here.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you. His bond with Immacula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
We need to be more careful.
Lucas, there's something ahead.
I see it. What the hell? It cannot be.
How many are there inside?
Yes, I'm here.
Hey!
I'm waiting.
Let's go, Lucas, now.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, they'll tear this place apart!
Hugo?
See? There's still light. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge! You obey me! You hear me? You obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
How deep does this thing go? There's not a rock left visible.
I don't want to know.
He's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Any bad's one.
Seriously?
How many have been deployed here?
Dead! I'll tear the culprit apart! hands. Now I know. Over here! Don't let them.
Just here, I swear!
Up and over.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here.
Mind the drop.
All right.
Sir!
It's running out of time!
Come here! Intruders!
They're upon us!
Looks like...
the drop here.
Yes.
Have our dead too. And most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
bastards!
Find the intruders!
We have here. Go. Be careful how you land.
Very well.
trapped? Climb up.
All right.
Let's see what's inside. Come on. Up.
Uh-huh. How do you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the wall. It's just like a pile of crap now.
This place is...
Quiet!
To hell with the executioner.
Damn right.
Something!
Give it to me!
Did you come to finish me?
Shut up! We're taking you out of here!
Ah. What? It's her! A defiler! She has the child! Take them away from her!
No! Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not just for us! This child belongs to the world! He's our future!
We're here with you.
We're going home.
Come on! Kill the damn bastards!
To me! I need every man here! Right now!
More of them coming!
I have a few extinguishers. I'll help.
Yes!
Watch out!
worthless they are! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.